पॉलिटिकल साइंस का ही स्टूडेंट है, छात्र. कम ऑन प्लीज. Totally versed with the constitution, preamble, everything. Very nice.
Sir, as we all know that the Citizen Amendment Bill has been passed in Lok Sabha recently. So
it has become an act now already.
After assent of
correct
president. So now it has become the act. So there is a strong protest against CAA because of there are some provisions which are against the very spirit of our constitution. That because our preamble have some words like secularism, equality. So there is a provision that all the minorities which belongs to Afghanistan, Pakistan and Bangladesh who infiltrate or how they used to come in India, they will get the citizenship. They will get the citizenship apart from Muslims, all the minorities. So that is the problem. But the especially the Muslims are protesting or the Assamese are protesting that they are protesting because of this, this is going against a particular religion.
There is one point here. Are only Muslims protesting?
No.
This is what Modi and Amit Shah would like us to believe. That only Muslims are protesting, only Congress is supporting Muslims because they are Muslim party. That is why Modi said they wear a peculiar dress.
Sir, I said mostly.
You said mostly.
Yes, sir.
But it is not true. When all these universities are protesting, students of universities, are they all Muslims who are protesting?
Sir, but if you will see that the most of the protests are taking place in the Muslim universities like Aligarh Muslim, Jamia Muslim University.
This is what Modi and Amit Shah would like us to believe.
Okay, sir, but what I am seeing in news that I am just...
You are follower of Arnab Goswami and Jiyu.
Sir, about 25 universities are protesting. And only 25.
Yes.
Please, Sandeep, you give your point.
Sir, first of all, this bill is an ill-intended bill to target Muslims only.
And why do you say this?
Sir, because in the very draft only, it is said that only people belonging to Hindus, Hindus, Buddhism, Jainism, Parsi, Christianity, etc. will be included. And only one community has been excluded from it. And they are saying that people who are getting persecuted in three countries, Bangladesh, Pakistan and Afghanistan, will be given citizenship in India. So first of all, they have carried out NRC. And they told that all those persons who have come illegally in India will be thrown out of the country. And in that process, it was not said that it will be on the basis of religion. But after NRC, 19 lakh people were excluded, in which about 12 lakh people were Hindus. So what BJP is trying to do is to include all those Hindus in citizenship and exclude the Muslims, so that they will enhance their vote bank later on. Next one is, sir, in northeastern states and Punjab and Rajasthan areas, they will have maximum influx of people from all these countries. And for that, you don't have that much money to bear their expenses. And next one is, sir, in Assam, the influx will come at the plains of Brahmaputra, where there is Assamese people. And earlier, during the Britishers' rule also, what Bengalis had done is they were somewhat more educated and they had entered into clerical jobs, etc. And they got the Bengali made their official language of that region by saying that Assamese is a distorted form of Bengali. And next one is, sir, if they are against terrorism, then why are they allowing people from Pakistan to come in India? If they are allowing them, then Pakistan can use people to infiltrate terrorism in the name of persecution. And next one is, sir, if we are considering persecution as the basis, then there are people like Shia and Ahmadiyya in Pakistan who are getting executed on the name of
persecuted.
On the name of religion.
Yeah.
In Nepal, sir, we have got Madhesis. And in Sri Lanka, Tamils, and in Myanmar, Rohingyas are getting persecuted.
Yeah.
So all these things are the problem. And next one is, sir, it is against the spirit of the constitution. That is secularism.
That is it.
Right to equality.
Yes.
And the process of.
What I am reading about this is like, first of all, they have created a confusion in NRC and the CAA. Like, people are not even getting it ki, for what against they are protesting. Because at some point of time, they are saying they will include someone into the country. And at same time, they are saying they will send to other countries. And even the Bangladesh said that they were not going to take them back. The people who are out from the NRC. And then second point what I feel in that.
One thing, Sanskriti, I would like to correct. To start with, India has not had any talk with Bangladesh on the issue of deportation. Nothing. This is only for vote bank politics that Amit Shah has been going around shouting कि ये दीमक जो है इनको हम निकाल के बाहर फेंक देंगे. Never spoken to Bangladesh.
But sir, I had read somewhere in Tamil or something कि Bangladesh had said they will not take back.
Must have denied. That is your internal matter, but we also have been saying it is our internal matter. It is not international matter. But in went away, in election rally we are saying.
And sir, one point is
that
they had said that the Hindus which are out from that list, they will abate their like illegality or something. So I don't get any point like what are they going to say. At least they will let us people know ki what they are introducing to the country or...
Firstly, your point I have understood is valid. Government will not clarify because government is working on the sly. Government of Modi is always working on the sly. How Article 370 was abrogated? They were saying there is militancy threat, some problem is going to happen. Suddenly, signature of President, everybody, and how government was formed in Maharashtra. Suddenly, everybody was talking that now Congress, Shiv Sena, and Sharad Pawar have come together, they are going to form government. Suddenly, then, before they go only. So, exactly in the same spirit of Modi and Shah, that work through deceit and on the sly. That is, so let me explain. The reason was, now what happened? They had thought that they will get NRC done in Assam, which they got done. Now the orders were of Supreme Court. How Supreme Court can get involved, I mean, we'll leave it. It was, I would say, Supreme Court should not have got involved in the order, but they got involved and it was getting. So, but energy was lot of energy was there by Modi and Shah to implement it. There, that is my conjecture. I do not know for sure. Their conjecture was that anybody who is working in any position of authority, he will work exactly the way Modi wants. And Modi wanted that who should get in NRC, who should be left out? Muslims. But that did not happen. Hindus got left out. Now when Hindus got left out, so is it working as per Modi's vote bank politics?
No,
not working. People are going against. So now he wanted a master stroke which they create. Not this. That's why Amit Shah is called Chanakya, na? When he does that, he does it. So ye uski Chanakya ghatiya niti kam anpadho wali. So he brought this, that what we will do, will you bring in this Citizenship Amendment Act. Now as per that, date is May 2014.
Yes, sir.
Now what will happen is that, and Muslims are left out. So what will happen in due course, these people after 6 years will become
citizens.
Legitimate citizens out of this 19 lakh.
Yes, sir, after 5 years.
Hindus, and who will be left out?
Muslims.
That was the mathematics. Now thing is that you think that dirty tricks of Amit Shah, people can't understand. You can understand.
That's why they are.
And also, see the track record. No, there is consistency. You see track record of Modi and Shah. Have they not generally not been telling lies on all major issues? Economy, you take any major thing. Somebody asked, demonetization is very good. GST very good. 370, why abrogated? Because one nation, one law. Now when this is done, Citizenship Amendment Bill, this Act, not being applied to Northeast. It is one nation, one law. No. Why? They will be left out.
Sir, this will be applied to Northeast region also, but this will not apply to some regions which are tribal areas, which
Inner line permit. They said now Manipur may be inner line permit in this
direction. Yes, sir.
What is that?
And sir, I was mentioning the.
It will be good. What you do, you be a total Modi supporter. Then we
can get it.
Nee, but we can have the both the views.
I wanted to give about 3 points. First of all, this is not
you
the
give right 4 points.
Okay, sir. First of all, this is not the right time to introduce this kind of an act because our economy is collapsing. So we need some more strategy to improve our economy. Second thing is that this is
I will counter you on this point before you move ahead. This was the right point actually from Modi's perspective because focus was going on economy.
Yes, sir.
To deviate the attention
because governance is not there. That Modi and Amit Shah know that Indians have now realized that governance is beyond their capability. People have started talking, he said to Manmohan Singh is chata. People were not fond of Manmohan Singh. But normal people are also talking that the kind of state they have brought in, Manmohan Singh probably was better. So they had to divert attention from economy, that is one. And secondly, see, their focus is only votes and always election mode, 100%. Always in election mode. Not every political party. You see, what the trend till before Modi became Prime Minister, it was taken that the Prime Minister, once he became Prime Minister, he started focusing on governing the country. For Modi, governing was never an issue. For Modi, only image building and vote bank politics was always the only issue. I have never seen him deviating from that. Governance has never been an issue. So, from his perspective, it was the right time. Because of this, in two ways, he has succeeded also. First is that nobody is talking of economy now. And secondly, Hindu-Muslim violence is taking place.
Sir, even that...
That point is valid. Mm. It has proved. Now you come. We will come to you later.
My second point is that this is the right time for Northeast people to raise their issue about the border settlement. We can learn from Israel that how they manage their border and do not allow any other illegal immigrants to come in Israel. So this must be the right time to raise their issue. But media is not showing about the Northeast people. I know that in Northeast, the tribal areas which are under Schedule 6 are not coming CAA. But what we think is that
I
indigenous.
I'm about immigration. I have little better knowledge about these things because I'm a fellow. And I have some idea how BSS functions. See, what was happening was both Congress and Mamata Banerjee have benefited from illegal immigration of Bangladeshi. They are their vote bank. This thing was being done not now. This was being done since Fakhrul Din Ali Ahmad became president. He was responsible for getting this immigration done much before 71 war also. Fine. So that has been the strategy. It was well known that for a citizen of Assam to get the ration card and all made is very difficult, but for a Bangladeshi it can be made in 2 days. That was the policy. So one was there that the desire to counter this policy was there. Once Modi government came in 2014, then border checking through BSF and cattle smuggling from India to Bangladesh had reduced considerably. Both these things happened. because these were the directions that you should not allow them to come. Mm-hmm. Another important thing is that the economy of Bangladesh now is better than India. Mm-hmm. So their, you know, rate of standard of living is rising faster in Bangladesh than in India. So what is the incentive to come to India? After all, why people come? Normal people, they come because of economic reasons. मैं अपने बेटे को क्यों कह रहा हूँ कनाडा मेरा निकल जा, इसलिए बेटर कंट्री यार, बेटर जगह रहने की हिसाब से तो लॉ एंड ऑर्डर थोड़ा है यहाँ से, बेटर वैसे मिलती मिलती नहीं होती, ठीक है? तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है या
तो माय थर्ड पॉइंट इज दैट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन गैप बिटवीन पीपल हु आर प्रोटेस्टिंग इवन व्हेन वी आस्क अबाउट दैट व्हाई दे आर प्रोटेस्टिंग दे से दैट Modi is throwing us to Pakistan and Bangladesh. So there is a lot of communication lag. And the immediate solution is that we should remove CAA and first we should focus on economy. And this bill, the issue of illegal immigrants can be solved later. But the permanent, temporary solution is about economy. This is what I
think. Your point is valid, but we want to talk about Citizenship Amendment Act. And as far as economy is concerned, Modi and Amit Shah don't have solutions. And they don't have capability of listening to anyone else because the biggest brains are only two. And they have reason to say this because you have voted them to power. Yes, sir. Either all of the Indians are stupid. And if you have collectively voted and you say Modi is the biggest leader, but then so far the policies he is giving us. All Nirmala, Sita, Raman, all, they are all in name. He is running no policy. In any case, Sitaraman is no great economist. Neither Piyush Goyal. But he is the number two who speaks on economy. Fine. So they don't have. So economy, how do they focus? They, all the people who are competent people as far as economy is concerned have left the government. What is that?
Yes,
sir. Hi,
where Amit Shah was saying it in the Rajya Sabha TV, that he was saying ki, they didn't hurt it Article 14 ki because we had included this 6 minority and then again some speech Modi said ki if Congress is like against it, then they will come in more public, like they will protest as more. But this protest and all are doing, then like they are not doing it at all.
Okay, this is a good question. You see what happens, generally we call it getting people involved in jargon. You know, Supreme Court, they only can interpret very well. Yes, that is they are the authority to interpret. But can't we normal people understand English or the spirit? We are a secular country. Secular country means that should we have any definition of religion? When you said a person who is born in India, see, if he takes birth and who are already living in this geographical area, they all automatically become citizens who want to become, if they want to leave, they can leave. That's what happened at that time of partition. Simple thing. Now, that trying to split hair, no, as per Article 14, something is there through which this thing is possible. Mind you, with pressure, they can get Bhopte to also say this.
No, sir, actually.
Because thing is that, we will come to this later. Let us come to this Article 370 thing. There is a definition of democracy given by Abraham Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Government of the people, by the people,
for the people.
That is what the concept of democracy is. India is supposed to be a federal democracy. We should have a spirit of federalism. So, the removal of Article 370 should have taken place with the desire of the people of Kashmir. They were not there only. It was done. And what has happened? Supreme Court has not done the hearing only in detail. That is the situation. And in this case also, what would happen? Forget that, you see even Jamia. What Supreme Court has said? Delhi High Court ke through aao. क्यों हम डिसीजन देना नहीं चाहते और वी वॉन्ट टू डेफर द डिसीजन टिल द टाइम झारखंड और उधर के इलेक्शन मोदी अपनी सरकार ना बना ले तब तक, क्योंकि मोदी ने सबको
हाँ जी As you said that people of Kashmir don't want to remove 370 article. Actually, I've seen in many news channels, BBC or CNN and some other places, so the geographical location of Jammu and Kashmir, the highest land acquired by Ladakh and the Jammu, and the very small region by Kashmir. And the, this population also, three-fourth population are living in Ladakh and Jammu and one-fourth in Kashmir. And the most of the majority of the people, don't want, matlab, wants to remove 370 article, but in some like such as Ladakh have some different problem.
You said that the majority of the population is living where?
Sir, Ladakh and Jammu and Kashmir.
Are you right? Because when you speak in a discussion, you should get your data right. Don't get your data like Modi and
Amit
Shah. Sir, land-wise
तो
सर ये population. Land से क्या हो रहा है यार? Land तो Arunachal Pradesh तो इतनी बड़ी state है. बंदे कहाँ है? बंदे तो ऐसे रशिया का साइबेरिया इतना बड़ा है. तो वहाँ पे लोग क्यों नहीं जा रहे? Economy improve करने के लिए है ही नहीं सर. बंदा ही नहीं है. साइबेरिया में किसको बेचोगे सामान? हिंदुस्तान में क्यों आना चाहते हैं? बंदे हैं. It's not जमीन में नहीं बिकती चीजें. बंदे नहीं है लद्दाख में. बंदे तो कश्मीर वैली में ज्यादा है. That is why MLAs and all these things are more. Government जो वहाँ की क्यों बनती, कश्मीर dominated क्यों बनती रही हमेशा से?
क्योंकि सर उसका मतलब है कि census जो सर पुराने थे वो 1970 बहुत पुराने census से सर वो चल रहा
है. Anyway इस बात में दम नहीं है. You can check it. इस बात में दम नहीं है. अगर दम होता तो change हो ही गई होती अब तक. ठीक है. This is not a point.
Okay sir. Second issue was there sir. In Kashmir sir जो
we will not talk of 370. Let us talk on citizenship.
Okay, sir, Citizenship Act, CA, now it's been an act now. Sir, what all the problems I have heard, I think there are two type of people, problems are there. Assam problem, to what I think that is correct, what the Assami is saying, because they want their culture to be secured, and what the CA will affect that culture.
Haan.
But if we talk about the whole of the countries like Punjab, Rajasthan, or the other states, sir, what is the harm in that, because of most of the people, when the partition was there or after the partition, sir, Hindu majority state is only India. Because sir, one example I want to conduct, the Hania BB case, you have heard of Christian person.
I am totally aware.
So sir, when the Supreme Court has given the judgment to be hanger, so the Netherlands and some of the European countries raised their hand to give their visa to that Christianity. But those people, means they want to save the Christianity purpose. Okay. Netherlands was there and I think France were there, some of the countries were there. If the people are Sikhism, Sikh and Jain, Bodh and Hindu, major. So sir, their religion are originated from India only. And if they will get any type of harassment or something, so sir, what is a negative thing is that if India is giving the citizenship to them.
Point.
No other
because are there in the world. You have now looked at the concept of India as Hindu Rashtra. You have looked. That is your creation. That was what Savarkar wanted. And Savarkar, mind you, was losing the battle to Gandhi. Why? Because more people felt what Gandhi is saying is right. We are going back to same Jinnah and two nation theory. Muslim land and Hindu land. But the two nation theory failed. Because Muslim land separated, Bangladesh separated, it could not remain consolidated. So that theory failed. Also, it showed you the economic development and growth, what happened to Pakistan, what happened to India. And also you see, Modi's semi-Hindu Rashtra creation in the past few years, has it made us a more developed country or has it taken us down? And where are we going? By this, all this protest, ladai, jhagda, creating enemies inside India. Bhai, see, our police and our security forces are being used against what? Enemy or Indians?
Indians.
Bhai, jamia mein ladki isko maar rahe ho? Apne bachcho ko? Padhai kiski effect ho rahi hai? Overall economy kiski baith rahi hai? Education kiska bhatta baith raha hai? Hindustan ka hi na? Hindustani ko Hindustani se lada rahe ho? ये अंग्रेज कर रहे थे. डिवाइड रखो क्यों हम कम लोग हैं. रूल करने का तरीका यही है. happy birthday. As such, it is that way. You look at it from the religious perspective, it is not wrong. But when you start isolating, and when you see that idea, when you extrapolate that idea, then you will start finding that problem is there. Have a problem. Haan ji, welcome.
Sir, mera is contrast mein point tha, sir. You mentioned about the religion purpose. If you will see through the religion.
Religion has to come in this. Because religion is there.
Yes, sir. Then you say that Pakistan, you see the state of Pakistan economy. So, but when we look back to the Israel, then there is a homogeneous religion. But they have increased manifold. In
it is a natural home of the Jews.
Correct.
Yes, sir. So, and they have increased in every area, whether it is economy or
that
it
is
defense. So,
this point, what he is saying is valid, that we have a live example of Pakistan. We also have a live example of Israel.
Indonesia. So Bangladesh.
Indonesia. Yes. Indonesian religion is also Pakistan. Islam. It's a very heavily Islamic country. So I didn't know state religion. It's not a not secular country.
No, sir. Islam.
But president is a Muslim. Can he be?
Yes, sir.
Hmm. पता है कि नहीं पता?
सर रिलीजन ऑफ कंट्री इज इस्लाम.
इस्लाम नहीं तो फिर तो वही होगा. वो तो है नहीं क्या. बट इजराइल पॉइंट इज देयर. बट ओवरऑल वेर एवर माई नॉलेज वट एवर आई हैव एन अंडरस्टैंडिंग वेर एवर रिलीजन इज गिवन प्रोमिनेंस कंट्रीज आई हैव नॉट सीन देम प्रोग्रेसिव.
Sir, Netherlands, Netherlands, Britain, and the European countries directly, sir, they support the Christianity directly on the and some of the.
They are as it is pretty homogeneous countries.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But yeah, London ka mayor to Muslim hai. Okay.
Nee, sir, wo to it's okay.
Hai na? Main bata raha hu aapko.
Even though they promote homogeneous population, but they give rights to other population too, sir. That's why they are prospering.
See, if you are getting a citizenship there, I don't think because of religion you are a second grade citizen. In Pakistan, yes, but not in those countries. Is it like that? I don't think so. Aisa hai? Hi. Haan ji,
sir, the main point as I have not read much, but from the news, I get the police is used for making the issue. Because CA is not a large issue, but to hide the economy issues, this issue is needs to be raised. So police in much images I have seen in Instagram, police are making issues by using sir Guardian photo the khudi.
Police here was used. It was once again part of that master stroke of this Amit Shah system, na? That because Jamia is a Muslim name, so bring in Hindu Muslim.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That only people who are protesting are Muslim. They are anti-national.
Yes, sir.
And they deserve to go out.
Yes,
right? That was the thing. Which what happened? It has got exposed. Because neither Indians nor other universities in India nor foreigners have believed that this is being only done by the protests are only by the
Muslims. One more thing I want to conduct, sir. I've seen the news channel, BBC, and sir, they have said, sir, I don't think so. There is a problem with students. Sir, what the, what I don't know the governance or PJ political party, but people are protesting on the calmly way, but some of the people are incoming the between and they used to take this.
That has happened in North East also.
Yes, sir.
More has happened. It is just that Delhi has got more in news. Their internet was cut long back.
Only Jamia is being highlighted. Otherwise, IIMs are also protesting. But
IIT also. IIT. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Sir, I have 2 points regarding this. One is in support and second is in
congress. Okay, both of them.
Sir, the first thing as you mentioned that there is a Jagran problem.
And we have mentioned
okay, sir. Sir, abhi Jagran problem. So they are trying to justify their debates or their points that they are putting across the point of Article 14 and Article 11 that Parliament is empowered to make any decision regarding about citizenship and there is a provision about equality before law. So sir, you said that common people can't understand, so they are trying to justify this. But from according to, but we look back to the facts, that there are so many terrorist attack on India, and all has been done mostly, I'm not saying totally, mostly has been done by Muslims.
Correct, absolutely. Sir, absolutely.
Yes, sir. And if you will see that in all over the world, when we talk about the global terrorism, the all the whether it is any group of terrorism, the head is Muslim.
Mostly, yes, mostly. You're right.
So, so they are, so that is also the problem they are trying to bring out CAA to. To take them out from Muslims.
Once again, on the fly, separating Muslims.
Yes, sir.
And trying to secure Hindu friends. Because, see, your point also is indirectly bringing out that Hindu Muslims are in trouble. But this is what Modi wants. That you think this. But Hindu is in trouble. This is the whole agenda. That 85% is in trouble. 15% is in trouble. So, you give me a vote. But I'm not going to save you. So, that's why I have.
No sir, okay, I have a point. Sir, if Muslim is protesting in India on the name of minority, that is valid because Muslim is in minority in India. But why they are protesting all over the world, they are protesting even in Pakistan, Afghanistan, everyone where you will see the terrorism, there will be Islam.
See, that point is valid. It is there.
Sir, why it is happening? This is the second largest religion in the world. Ooh. Thereafter.
We say that there is a problem of this Islamic, see, let us not go too much into detail. There is a problem with Islam because Islam is one religion which said that Muhammad Sahib is the last prophet.
Sir.
After that there will be nobody.
Sir.
And there cannot be any progress in the religion. It cannot keep abreast with contemporary times. That's a problem with that religion. It is there. So anybody who keeps going more backward toward Sharia, he is considered a more stronger Muslim.
Yes, sir.
Fine. Thing is that society should develop. You don't have such a thing happening with Christians. Protestants have a different outlook. Even Catholics, if they have their Pope, he is also progressive. He has got the capability of, you know, advancing the religion consistent with contemporary times. Anyway, that is their business. I accept this point that Muslims have been involved in terrorism and most of the leadership has come. I mean, ISIS, whatever you see, they are mostly having Islam. That is okay. But India was conceptualized as a country that geographical boundary,
yes, sir.
And secularism.
But
and that was the idea which was accepted by the masses overall.
Yes, sir.
And on this idea, India has grown as a country. Now when you try to isolate Muslims because you feel that they can be terrorists, they can create problems, those things are true.
Yes,
but is it not going against the idea of India? On the basis it was made.
But sir, there is one point. Sir, the CAA has not amended any provision regarding about the existing citizens who they are Muslims are already citizens.
Correct.
It will not be problematic to
exactly
them.
Exactly, this is what Amit Shah is saying. But we have understood that there is deceit in design.
Sir,
do you also not perceive there is deceit in design?
Yes, sir.
Sir,
even the answer.
If it will be mixed with NRC, then it will be.
It is mixed. And you see, whenever any issue comes, he said, don't mix NRC and CAD. I mean, it has to be mixed. It is mixed.
Because
I have. That's why I have written my blog also. I have written NRC, CAD.
Because he committed to the.
Because they are mixed. Because the design, it was NRC was applied only in Assam. And there only you want to change that, na? That Muslims will out. Karthenge. Hindu ko rakh lenge 5-6 saal baad wo ho jayenge sir.
One thing I have cleared about the.
Haan ji bhai sahab, aap. Haan, sorry, aap bataiye.
Sir, one thing is cleared that what the Congress was doing with the Muslims vote bank, now the same thing we are doing, Modi is a Hindu vote bank.
Thing is, there is a difference between Congress working style and Modi working style. कांग्रेस वर्किंग स्टाइल और वो भी पैसा ब्लैक मनी और उनपे सब कोई कॉर्पोरेट से चलते थे, उसका भी क्रोनी कैपिटलिज्म था, ये 2G स्कैम, कोल स्कैम वगैरह ये सब हो ही रहे थे, गड़बड़े हो रही थी। मोदी ने कहा मैं ब्लेटेंट नहीं करूंगा, मैंने इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वोट लीगल बना दिया, ब्लेटेंट उस सिंपल उसी लॉजिक पे उसने कहा मैं इसको कर ही देता हूं ना, मुसलमान होगा ही नहीं, कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में लाता हूं, क्योंकि वन थिंग इज दैट कांग्रेस नेवर हैड दिस काइंड ऑफ मेजोरिटी, ही हैज दिस काइंड ऑफ मेजोरिटी, ही सेड यार मैं करूंगा तो दादा के लिए करता हूं, दैट व्हाट ही डूइंग ना, ऑन द स्लाइड करने की कोशिश कर सकते थे, उस पर दबाव डलवा लेते, अपना ही बंदा रखवा लेते, जो कर रहा था मैं नाम बोल रहा हूं उसका, जो एनआरसी का हेड था हजेला को खरीद लेते, खरीदा जा सकता था, बिकते हिंदुस्तान में, उस पर दबाव डाल लेते, वो हुआ नहीं, उसी अगर वो हो जाता तो शायद इतना नहीं भुगतना पड़ता, अगर हजेला बिक जाता तो चुपचाप से हो ही जाता काम, हुआ नहीं वो, अब वो होते ही हाँ हाँ पे हो जाती वो हैदराबाद में थे वो जिन्होंने रेपिस्ट थे उनको जेल में ही कोई दूसरा ट्रीटमेंट डाल के मरवा देते, करा जा सकता, वो आप झगड़ा हो गया एनकाउंटर क्यों करना था, वो बेवकूफी अपने 30 साल खाने के लिए आ गए, नहीं तो करवाया जा सकता, ऐसे मरवाए जाते ही है क्रिमिनल, क्रिमिनल में मरवाए जाते हैं, उसको दे दिया वो तो बाद में इन्वेस्टिगेशन होती रहेगी, यूपी में तो गाय की इन्वेस्टिगेशन हो रही है, उसका कट्टा निकल गया कहां से निकला वो पता नहीं कहां से निकला, हां वो सरका देते हैं बेचारों को, पर इन्होंने मतलब ब्लेटेंट कर दिया ना काम, पहले जाके उन्हें कॉल से सवेरे के 3:30 4 बजे वो आके इन्वेस्टिगेशन कर रहे थे, वो तो करेगा, आई नो ही आउट लुक सपोर्ट तो मधु सिंह ने भी किया, लेट्स लीव दैट, उसने कर दिया, ही वो ट्राइंग टू प्ले टू द गैलरी और पॉपुलिज्म व्हाटएवर, बट यार मतलब बस मधु सिंह भी जैसे आदमी को शोभा नहीं देता ऐसी बात करना, यार तुम सुप्रीम कोर्ट में आर्ग्यू करते हो तुम, मतलब लीगल सिस्टम उसके ही पूरे वो हो, इतने सीनियर पोजीशन में तुम ये कह रहे हो यार ये बड़े आदमी है कुछ जस्ट इसे, अजमल का सबसे ज्यादा ब्लेमवर्थी कौन था, वो तो हिंदुस्तान के खिलाफ ही मार रहा था, उसको इतने दिन इन्वेस्टिगेशन की, कितने दिन चली उसकी, 6 साल में जाके फांसी चढ़ा, कितना खर्चा हुआ देश का उसका रखने में, ये इन पे एकदम ही जजमेंट कर दिया तुमने, कुछ तो सुनवाई होती कि क्या हुआ, एंड सपोजिंग इनमें से एक जो था वो नहीं होता दूसरी वो साथ ही होता बस वैसे ही, बहुत से हिंदुस्तानी होते हैं जो के दोस्तों का साथ भी हाँ मैं भी चल रहा हूँ डरते डरते कि खड़ा हुआ वहाँ पे, खाली भाई साहब आप नए आए हैं तो आपको कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट करना पड़ेगा, एंड यू आर फ्रेश फ्रॉम एसएसबी आल्सो,
सो अकॉर्डिंग टू मी कैब I mean, I don't know why it is being seen as against the Muslims. Okay. I mean, the first aspect is that it gives citizenships to the 6 of the religions that is mentioned from the Muslim majority countries, majority country.
Absolutely.
So first, the first problem that is there, I mean, what I think that it is also said by Amit Shah that it is but obvious that Muslims won't face any atrocities in their own Muslim majority country.
But this is not true, da. Rohingyas, Ahmadiyyas, they are Shias, they are persecuted.
But what he has to say is that if the Muslim countries are not including them, then why should we include
them? Sir, agar main aapke yahan par aaya hu, for example, if I came here, and agar yahan pe kuch problem hoti hai, to You will be helping me, I mean, with accommodation or with food. But aap apne neighbor ko kyun doge? Kyunki neighbor ke khud ka ghar hai yahan pe. तो आप उनको उसको भी तो अपने घर पे नहीं रखोगे ना आई मीन आई एम ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन लाइक दैट ओके एंड सेकंड थिंग व्हाई आसाम इज प्रोटेस्टिंग तो उनका प्रोटेस्ट आई एम विद देम आई मीन पीसफुल प्रोटेस्ट व्हाई बिकॉज दे आर सेइंग दैट देयर कल्चर विल बी डाइल्यूटेड वन थिंग एग्रीड बट द पीपल देयर आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट what this this CA is, it is not only in Assam but all over nation. That is one thing. So the new citizenship will be, that will be given, that will not only be restricted to Assam, it will be to all the nation, whole nation. Secondly, in the bill itself, it is mentioned that according to the sixth schedule of a constitution, the areas that are safeguarded for tribal areas, these people cannot go there.
Where
inner line permit, that is some different thing, and this the areas that is mentioned
some in areas,
okay, fine. And the rest four states of the seven northeastern states, that is Manipur, Mizoram and Arunachal and Nagaland, these four states are given inner line permit. So to travel there also you have to take some special permit, but you cannot reside there. So with all combination of all this, 80 to 90%, not 90 but 80 to 85% of the northeast is safeguarded from this. The point only comes of the rest of the Assamese. So their protest is I think it's I mean it's okay if they are protesting, but peaceful protest. Now the second problem is that why are the Muslims protesting?
Violent protest by anybody is unpardonable.
Yes sir, exactly.
So it's a law and order thing. It should be, he's a criminal.
Yes, exactly.
He is acting against the state, he should be criminally prosecuted. Absolute case should be made. That's the normal law.
Yes, sir, that is. Mm-hmm. And the second thing, why the Muslims are protesting, first thing I don't understand, why the citizens who are, the Muslims who are already citizens, why are they protesting? I mean, first of all,